And when you're welding, instead of using 70-18 rod, can you use sparklers?
There we go.
Believe it or not, there's no recommended amperage rating on the box.
I mean, it physically welded them together.
I mean, it did weld the two pieces of angle iron together. So the answer is you can weld with a sparkler, but it's probably best if you leave the sparklers to the apprentice you're training. It's about what you would get if you hired a welder for minimum wage.